guys, I asked someone to one-v-one me, and they accepted. So we're going to see, am I better than this person? So we're going to choose, and as you can see, it's just us, Maddie. You cheat. So we must watch Maddie. It's Maddie. Let's see. Choose. Which one? Let's say pick one. Pick one. Good. Now we can just start. Okay. Alright, so we're at the park one. And he's on the complete other side of the map. So I need to get that sword going. And I need to try win this match as fast as possible. Because, yeah. Alright, done. Alex. Okay. Seven, eight, nine. Alright, so I need to make a little bed defense. And I don't really need a bed to live, don't I? Because it's in me. Sometimes I win without a bed, sometimes I lose because I'm like by myself because all my teammates die. And that sucks. I'm one of the messiest builders ever. But. Turns out he has already protected his base, and I just saw a dodo. Now, this isn't a lucky block one, because I didn't want it to be that open. Turns out this dude has already started to get diamonds, which would probably be a good idea, but I'm going for all the emeralds. So then I can get a diamond sword and take him out. So now that I have, alright, let's just get some diamond armor. Oh, turns out he's rushing a person next to him. He's gonna eliminate their bed, or probably use their gem, which is a good idea. You're asking me. Oh, he's heading to everyone's base, which means there won't be any left for me. Okay, so now that I almost have diamond armor, I need to head back to base, get some leather armor, and then iron armor. There should be enough here. Yes, there is. Now that we have leather armor, we're going to build to this base over here. I can't make that jump, so I'm going to go back in and get some more. Now, I really want to win this battle, so click that like button for good luck. Because I already have enough for diamond armor. And that's good, because, you know, I'm going to need it. I'm gonna need diamond armor. Alright, 107. 110. Alright, so I almost already have diamond armor. I'm gonna go take him out straight away. And I am not a hacker. As you guys saw, I can't the diamond gems. Now it's a glitch. If you click too fast, you won't get it. So I normally click out before I buy my diamond armor. Now that I have diamond armor, I'm going to head to mid and get a diamond sword. And then I'm going to go in. Oh, here's stone. I'm going to have to get something good. Anyway, I'm going to go in for attack. Now, guys, this was just pure luck that this person wanted to join and helped me during my journey of becoming one of the best players in the game. So like and subscribe if you want to see some more of this on the channel. Alright, so I almost have enough for him to get diamond armor. He already has leather, iron, so I'm going to need diamond sword. I'm going to need diamond sword because he has also iron sword. Okay, so I officially now have enough for a... Yeah, good sword. Alright, so he's heading to the base next to mine. So we need to head back to base, get some balloons. Alright. So now that I officially have a diamond sword and some balloons and also a bow and some arrows, I can say I don't really need a bed defense. Oh, he's in the one next to me. I think he kinda... Yeah, he built over there. Look at me! I am not a hacker! Pshum! Pshum! Hi, let's build... no... Oh, this person's going for attack. I'm gonna say after this match back. Battle. I keep going into this battle. Fine. But he doesn't know he's only turning around and I'm going to kill him. So I'm going to buy a bed alarm or something like that. And then I'm going to buy some more arrows. I think this guy's poor. Anyway, I have the kit Grim on. Somehow I got a kill. I didn't even whack him. And somehow I got a kill. You know, I have a dodo, so I have extra lives. So if he even hits me, I'm good. You know, I'm good. Let's head over to this one. I already have enough room to get diamond diamonds. Oh, I do. I have 9, so I'm going to give him half of this stack. There you go. Did he check him? Oh, he took him. Alright, let's head back to base. Alright. Now with these 3, that's okay. I'm noob. Does that mean he's a noob? I could probably defeat him easy if he's a noob. What level? Mine is 41. If he's using a free kit, my god. Gimme. I'm gonna end this off this battle soon. He died! That's just hilarious. I'm like, I'm not going to kill you, and I'm gonna go kill this dodo over here. It's not gonna be this. Alright, now I have a dodo. He's gonna get me bed. He's gonna snitch in my bed. Oh, it's just using my gen. They're not, we're good. What's going on? I just don't want to use your mouse. Ooh, lag! 5. So I do want to get M sword. Did you just mind my bed? Yeah, I think I'm good. Though they almost mind my bed. Is he? Actually, my best in his. I don't want to be a noob. I fall through the gap. I have the wings. I don't want to be a noob. Give me Toto. Okay. He's putting blocks into the void? Man, what a noob. I'm not giving away my Toto. No, I'll just minus it. There. Take my Toto. No wonder. I never wanted my Toto. I did, but guess I won't have one anymore. Okay, I was 17, which is enough to get a big farm. But this guy's a noob. Big. Well, what? Oh yeah, the glitch. When you get rid of one, you can have two. But it's can't jump high. There we go. Hit that glitch. So it's like a just. You take my turtle. I don't want my turtle. Oh, so it's now it's saying that this is my body. So I'm going to have to win. Look at Dodo, that can't even double jump? You being serious? I don't want to do that. I need another Dodo. Yeah. Now let's head in here. Let's find myself an M sword. This guy's gonna see what's coming. Why? Okay. I am pro. Okay. Crap, he's coming, kill me. Okay. This one would be good. I need Toto. I need to matcha Toto. Matcha. So I have to. Yes. I have two Toto! I have three. Once I had three demons. Just imagine he gets an M sword and tries to kill me. That's so weird. Happy that never happens. Never trust your opponents, but this guy's a noob and. Yeah, I can definitely kill him. Putting M's at mid. Don't worry, you got your four. Actually, no, I got your screen. Oh, there you go. What the f- What? Thought you said- It's my base. I replaced it. I might notice this. Crap. He's gonna get M sword and come for me, isn't he? Don't say it. He's gonna get M sword. I do not want to die. I'm blocked. Teleport somewhere. I'm not going to, I just need to go get some more M's. Now I can actually buy some teleports. That guy's towering. I don't like towering people. Jesus. You're killing my bird. You hit me. I leave. What? I'll kill you. I'll kill you if you want to leave. There you go, that's trolling. I trolled and I won. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed today's video. That was actually a very good one. And I'll see you next episode. As always, good night.